So, Zach, do we have an MVP?
Yes.
I'm going to go ahead and do it. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm going to step over here.
Oh, yeah,
this
right
might be
ahead.
The first time in the annals of high school football I am saying that Braden Mann is the MVP. The punting, the 49-yard field goal, he continually got Cypher out of trouble and put Lamar into trouble. His punting was almost an offensive weapon. And the 49-yard field goal against the wind was unbelievable. Also, they never allowed Lamar to even return a kickoff. It just, he's to more than you could ever ask out of a kicker punter. And I know it's hard to give that to that position, but he just was unbelievable.
I think I can actually agree with you there on that one. There wasn't one big standout player, maybe besides Capecchi.
He made some good plays
on offense. Yeah, you gotta say
good to see him make some big plays.
But Aleem didn't finish with a lot of yards, and you know, no big.
And maybe just the Cypher defense as a whole.
Yeah.
But Braden Mann set that up a lot with the punts.
So there you go.
I can't believe I just did that, but that's what I did.
Why not? Braden Mann's our player of the game against Cypher, beating Lamar 17-12. The Clear Springs North Shore game.